Why don't we start at the beginning with our founder, USANA's founder, Dr. Myron Wentz. Yes.
Thanks, Kevin. Yeah. Hello. Allow me to take you back to my beginning. I grew up on the plains of Napoleon, North Dakota, a wide open land of farming and livestock. This small town of only a few hundred people contained all that a young boy needed to grow and thrive. Loving parents, good friends, and healthy food to provide energy and cellular growth. I found balance in being surrounded by the fundamentals of life, the sky, the earth, plants, animals, water, and the life-giving sun. My world as I knew it soon changed when I lost both of my parents while I was still young, my father to heart disease and my mother to cancer. They should have lived longer lives, but disease took them too early. This enormous loss became a driving force in my life, leading me to dedicate my time, talents, and research to medicine and health. Science became my avenue for bringing about positive change. I began to study, research, and commit everything I could to prevent the illness and disease that impacted my family and young life. I wanted to contribute to the welfare of humanity, like scientists Louis Pasteur, Jonas Salk, Albert Schweitzer, and Linus Pauling did. I earned degrees in immunology and microbiology, which led me to develop leading edge, first of their kind laboratory tests for viral and other infectious diseases. Through the course of my research, I soon realized that the secret of life begins with gaining wisdom and understanding of the human blueprint. The cell is elegant, resourceful, and marvelously intricate, the fundamental unit of life. Invisible to most, it is the source of great and glorious secrets. The world of the cell is actually a very tiny one. The width of an average cell is only about a tenth of the diameter of a human hair. But this is where both health and illness begin. Maintaining cell structure and function is the most effective means by which we can protect our health. It is this simple. Healthy, happy cells make for a healthy, happy life. And that is why my research has always been focused on the cell and nutrition at the cellular level. Each father, mother, and child in the world is a cellular being. And each cell is a microcosm of what goes right and what goes wrong with our health and with life. When you protect your cells, you protect life. My interest in the human cell is driven by my passion for human health. So yes, when I look through my microscope, I'm fascinated and awestruck by the wonders of the cell. But when I look through my heart, I see a world in need. My scope broadens, taking in the children playing outside, teens expressing their independence, young women who will carry children in their womb. My hope and vision for them is one filled with health and happiness. That is why I created USANA. I wanted to share this knowledge and discovery with all of humankind. We built USANA on a powerful idea to create the healthiest family on earth. We believe that optimal cellular nutrition is the key to maintaining long-term health. We started with one scientist, and today, more than 150 scientists and technicians are researching and developing products that support your nutritional needs. USANA Nutritionals promote health at its most fundamental level, the cellular level, by giving each cell all the essential life elements and proper building blocks, the precious vitamins, minerals, and cofactors needed to provide oxidative defense, to maintain and support cell structure, and to allow the cells to fully function as they were designed. The body you have is the only one you get. You have the power to support its successful functioning. We are committed to holding our products to the highest quality standard because we want you to be able to provide your body with the best nutritional care. And we want you to take what you know about the best nutritional care and share it with the world. At Global Convention last year, during our 30th year celebration, Kevin Guest outlined an ambitious goal to impact the lives of 1 million customers. Imagine enhancing the health of 1 million families. And we won't stop there. Our vision is to see the entire world happy and healthy and living life to the fullest. This is the vision to which I have dedicated my life And I would like to take this opportunity to thank each and every one of you for the outstanding work you do all year in growing this USANA family and sharing my vision. I am proud of where USANA has come, where it has come from, and where it is going. Under the skillful direction of Dr. Rob Sinnott, our research and development team is thriving. And I'm profoundly grateful for the beacon of leadership Kevin Guest has been able to give USANA as Chief Executive Officer for 8 years. On July 1st, Kevin will embrace a new chapter focusing solely on strategic growth and USANA's mission as Executive Chairman. Succeeding Kevin as CEO will be Jim Brown, who has, for the past years, has been serving as USANA's president. I can assure you that Jim's extraordinary dedication, judgment, and passion for USANA and our mission is unparalleled. With Kevin and Jim at the helm in their new roles, I have unwavering faith in the direction we're headed. We have accomplished so much, but there's more to do. So I thank you for taking this journey with me. Share my vision, grow our family, and may you all live life to the fullest in happiness and health.
Welcome.